spots us looking for you. I recommend you get here sooner rather than later.
Is everything all right?
It usually isn't. At any rate, she wants to tell you in person, in case anyone is listening in.
Be there soon.
Fortify your hearts with courage. Medici will be ours again if we fight for her.
You have a way with them. I came as soon as I could.
I appreciate your urgency. This situation requires it. No one should wield the power of Bavaria.
Come on, no one.
Power poisons the minds of those who possess it, no matter their nature. Rico, Tiravello is transporting Bavarian technologies and research using this.
Look at that, he's got his own train too.
That train is headed for a DRM airport.
He's trying to get Bavarium off the ice.
That cannot happen. It must be derailed before it reaches its destination.
Rico, Mario Frigo is your man.
Can you fly the helicopter?
Mario Frigo is not your man.
I can fly.
Well, that settles it then. Good luck, Rico.
Passing by here shortly. We'll use it to catch up to the train Rosa wants you to derail.
Are you expecting company?
Yes, to protect your train at all costs. I have a feeling our actions will not go unnoticed. I will monitor your progress from above. Okay, get ready. Your ride should be passing by any moment now. probably stop this rain by decoupling the car. You can shoot the coupling mechanism between cars to decouple them from the train.
This will be fun.
I'm sending you coordinates. Come see me.
There you are. Come. Come see. The Ravello's primary command and control base is protected by small, high-yield Bavarian warheads. Devastating use of refined Bavarian.
Let me guess.
Exactly like before. Those pipes contain bundled power and fiber optic cables.
You'd think you would have learned after the last two times. This is going to be like taking candy from a baby.
Here's some pipe.
You know the drill. Follow pipes.
I think this is the last FOW, Diva.
No more super weapons. Refreshing thought. But fight against the Ravello and against Bavarian will continue.
I'm ready for that.
Good. I'm on it. Hacking gate.
Guess I knew that would be locked.
I offered to tour the southern islands on President Dante's behalf to appeal to an end to the violence. Dante assented, as his numbers in the polls continue to drop and Rosa Manuela's continue to rise. The people lapped up my words like thirsty dogs. Polls showed a 6-point swing for the president, and the bombings magically stopped.
There's keepers.
President Dante asked me to travel with him on the campaign trail and give speeches on his behalf. His paranoia shifts my strategy a bit. He shakes with nerves when giving speeches in the South, fearful that some insignificant farmer might put a bullet in his brain. I feel disgusted by his weakness.
I should buy another boat.
Hero.
Why are we here?
Bastard, DiRavello has imprisoned some of my old crew. Once carefree smugglers, now forced labor in the mines.
Carefree? With you leading them?
Smartass. They had beds to sleep in, food to eat, grappa to drink. Now they're locked in cages when DiRavello's goons aren't working them to death.
So do something about it.
We're going to. The three of us.
One of our guys escaped from there. He said there's a safety override at the bottom floor of the prison. Activate it, and every door should open.
Sounds easy enough, but won't that just get your friends slaughtered by the military?
Not these people. Get them out. You'll see what we mean.
I like the sound of these people.
I got it.
We'll guard the prison entrance while you're down there, Rodriguez. Rico, come in! It's a trap! DiRavello's forces are closing in!
I was hoping you would grace us with your presence, Rico Rodriguez. Please, stay a while. Kick up your feet. Relax.
mistake. I'll need to restart the process. I have to be close.
What makes you push me, Rodriguez? What makes you fight so? Is there something you're trying to prove to these people?
I'm betting that if I throw those generators, they're watching.
Back to your posts.